A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose. Guess what day it is? Today is the day for traditions. Yes, I still have my retainer in. The day of traditions. It is currently 6:17. I don't even know if you can see that. Didn't sleep too well. I think it's because I'm so excited. So now I have to do my makeup, get my hair all together, get dressed. Emma and I have different tradition times. So I'm gonna go to traditions, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna make my lunch, and then we're gonna go to Disney University and take some pictures. I'm so excited. I cannot believe that this is actually happening. It feels absolutely surreal. So let's go become Disney cast members, why don't we? And I'm ready to go. This is the fit today. Here, I'll show you. Yay! Traditions. This is so exciting. I gotta get going, but I am really looking forward to this. Yay! Alrighty, I am back from traditions. Lunch. It's a street corn salad with kale. Yum. Emma just left for her tradition, so when she's done, she's gonna come back and we're gonna take photos at Disney University, but I'll take you over here with me. First and foremost, before anything else happens. That says Jordan. If you were wondering, it says Jordan, because I'm a cast member here now. Okay, what are we waiting for?
Take pictures!
Where are we?
Disney U!
Yay! Yay!
What are we now?
We're oh, nothing called a
cast members!
Period.
Period!
Good morning! Happy Saturday. Today it is about 7:10-ish, and at 8 o'clock I have making magic or something of that sort. Emma and I are gonna go together, so we actually have that together, which is exciting. And yesterday was a lot, so I didn't film too much, but had traditions, did that whole thing, saw the mouse, got my name tag, so excited. That was a really special moment, and we were kind of talking about it. It still doesn't really feel all that real. So I feel like once I'm actually like doing my role and I have the camera and everything, it'll feel very, very real. Today I'm going to make my little breakfast and then we are gonna head over to programming. Let's do it. All right, vlog with the bestie. What are we about to go do?
We're about to go bring the magic to life in Apprentice Hall.
So today is a really nice day. As we've said, it's been raining like every single day, which mm-hmm. has not been the vibe.
No, and but it's finally looking up.
It's finally here, looking here. Up. Here.
Like, cut to the next clip.
100 degrees, we're like, the humidity is like suffocating us too.
Oh.
But we're really excited.
Don't mind me. Just official over here.
She's excited. Can't post her blue ID, so we will never be doing that.
Yeah, so.
It's illegal. Okay.
Huh? Got your neck.
Mm.
Oh, the wrong way.
You thought you were gonna see it? No. Talk soon.
But what are we doing right now?
We are
on a break.
From a program. Yeah.
And she's
really
very awake.
She's very awake. Many things, all proprietary, so can't tell.
Yeah, can't share. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you for the update.
How are we feeling? So good.
Good.
And
excited.
What are we doing today?
Oh wait, maybe we should wait. I think we should wait till
we're doing something. Or you can like skip like 30 seconds ahead and I'm sure you'll see it.
Yeah, I wonder how quick it'll probably like a changing moment. Like, I'll probably just like change my jeans. But yeah, can't show the screen right now. Sorry, it's private.
She said you could take a picture of the break screen.
I could really take a picture of the break screen. Okie dokie. Back at Disney Springs.
Yet again.
And guess what? The sun is out.
And it's not forecasted to rain.
Yes. We're really excited. We're going to go get lunch because we are
starving.
Long class.
Very long class.
Really informative. Really, really important. Paid attention to all of it. But now I need to eat and re-energize my pixie dust. Okay, what do we have?
So I got the two tender chicken sandwich.
Yum.
With fries and then all of these sauces. Oh. My hand is bigger than my hand.
The Caesar salad.
Cute, like, yummy.
Dressing.
Yum, yum, wait, do it again. The dressing's from Chicken Guy.
Guys,
we're going to see
the Little Mermaid. We're so excited. Hallie slays, so we're really excited to see that. She is going to be amazing. Her voice sounds amazing. And I'm excited to see Prince Eric because he was one of my favorite princes growing up. He's my type.
I've heard he's not a disappointment.
I've heard that as well. So Prince Eric, if you see this. You're rolling with the bathroom behind you.
Okay, 1,000 out of 10.
What was your favorite part?
Yes,
2,000 out of 10.
Oh. What was your favorite part?
Yes.
Yes, I really can't think of like all of it. It was amazing. I'm going infinity out of 10.
Okay, yes. What was your favorite part?
Yes.
Oh, good. We hated it. We hated the movie. It was awful. Hello, everyone. This is
James.
Oh, Keith.
All right, and what were you guys up to today?
We went resort hopping, rode the Skyliner to all the different resorts, went to Yacht and Beach and the Boardwalk, and now we're walking around Disney Springs.
Yeah.
See, it's easy. Huh? Ooh. Wow, so pretty. There. No, do it. Look at her. Oh my gosh, did Emma get something Disney princess related?
Shocker, I know.
We're in the top corner.
We have Miss Ariel, Mulan, Jasmine, Moana, my girl Rapunzel, Cinderella, my girl Aurora, Miss Tia, Snow White, Belle, and Pocahontas. And we have like all their little icons too, like there's a little tiny Pascal.
Yes, we do. So cute. We love.
Okay, Jordan. Oh, wait.
Okay, so I also got a phone case. And it's Mickey and his friends. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. And then we have Donald, Goofy, Mickey, Chip, Dale, Pluto, Daisy, and Minnie.
Slay!
We love.
Good morning. It's the first day of training. It's the first day I get to wear my costume and everything. And we're going to go. And I'm going to learn how to be a photo pass photographer. And I am so excited. Like 6:40 a.m. So how I'm moving and how I'm awake, I not really sure. Probably all of the excitement, but let's get dressed. All right, I am all ready to go. It's my first day. I'm about to eat breakfast, and then I'm gonna head on over to my new role. Yay.
Hello. Okay, you guys wanna introduce yourselves?
I'm Kateri.
I'm Sophia.
And what are we up to?
And I'm Emma.
That is. She's just the Uber driver and she followed us here and we don't really know what to do.
Boardwalk.
And we're gonna eat, we're gonna sightsee, possibly take some photos.
Yes.
And it'll be really fun. And yeah, my brain is a little bit like mush right now. So these girlies will be the ones entertaining you this evening. Goodbye. With all of my responsibilities piling up.
I just got a little bite to eat, you know, something small to like tide me over.
Okay, so we are at the Polynesian. So exciting. Jordan is eating, grubbing it up, and we're about to watch the fireworks. So excited. And the weather has been great. So a big turn of events from the last time that we saw the fireworks here. We'll keep you updated. Hopefully Jordan won't get any clips of me crying this time. But the night is still young, so we shall see.
I'm a happy girl. The keys Showing to off. My heart. This.
Cheers.
Yay. Yum.
Hello, vlog. I forgot to vlog last night when we came home, and I also forgot to vlog this morning. It's been a little crazy. I'm starting to work now. So getting into the groove of that, I'm very tired. I've been up at 6 a.m., 6:30 the past week, every day pretty much. So just trying to get into the groove of things, but I've been having so much fun getting more and more gear every single day. So it just keeps on, like I just keep getting bigger as a person. We took some shots of each other today. Practicing, which was super fun, and I got to go to Magic Kingdom and go inside the park, which was really, really cool. Super strange to be in the park for work instead of being there for, you know, leisurely time or whatever. I'm so excited to be working in Magic Kingdom. And so tomorrow I will have the morning off and I will be working later in the evening. So tomorrow I plan on chatting with you tomorrow morning, and then I think I'll be making breakfast and doing a few other errands and such, but we'll figure it out. I'm gonna just make some stuff here and I'm gonna get into normal clothes because I feel gross, so I'm probably gonna shower too and get into normal clothes and unwind and do everything that I can to relax. Good morning. Good morning. I feel like Ariel. Good morning. Let's make some breakfast. Yay! Emma's back!
Anyway, we're off. I'm giving archaeologists about to work with Indiana Jones for the first time.
I love it though. I love it though. Wait, why won't we focus? Okay. Dun 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 dun, time for coffee and cheesy dishes.
They said that. Oh, is someone moving in? It's not moving day.
Oh, yeah.
Peculiar. I don't know why I hit record. And we're up to Starbucks.
I might get a double triage frappuccino.
Ooh.
This lighting is so nice.
Yeah.
Hello, who are you? What are you doing?
Hi, I'm Gianna. I work at Buzz Lightyear, so come visit me at night.
Yes, fun. We are currently on a little coffee date. Oh, was your drink up there?
Yup.
Is it on you?
I'll lean down. I got the double chocolate chip frappuccino.
and it's delicious. So.
Delicious.
White chocolate, macadamia nut.
Oh, so it was real?
Yep, it was
okay,
real.
Okay, I mean, it was real.
It was real.
I got the oat milk shaken espresso, because it's delicious. And now we're going to feast.
Hello friends, long time no see. It's been wild and I have loved every second of it. Today is my first day off in about a week and yesterday was my first day shooting on my own and it was so much fun, oh my goodness. I genuinely love how much we get to interact with the guests. We get to take our time with them, we get to know who they are and really just tap into that creative side to bring out a really cool picture. And I have loved it. It's definitely a lot. Definitely a lot to remember, definitely a lot to make sure that we're doing, but I absolutely love it and I felt like this moment last night. I was walking down Main Street and I was looking at the castle and I was like, this is literally my job. And it was the coolest thing I've experienced in a long time, and so I feel very lucky, I feel very blessed. Today, I'm gonna go grocery shopping really quickly, and then today we got ourselves admissions passes! And I'm not excited about it at all. I'm gonna go grocery shopping, and then I'm going to meet some friends at the parks, and then tonight, hopefully, me, Emma, myself, all of our friends, we can go and we can watch Fantasmic at Hollywood Studios, because Fantasmic is, fun fact, one of my favorite shows because I love the villains. If you don't love villains, we can't be friends, sorry. Alrighty, I am all dressed and ready to go and I'm gonna go pick up myself a admissions pass. And then we're gonna go grocery shopping. So let's go grab our self admissions. Wind has kind of calmed down for a second. On my way to Epcot, so excited, going to meet some friends and hopefully eat some food and, you know, do my thing around the world.
Hi, I'm Megan.
Where are you from?
I'm from Iowa.
Thank you.
Let me know where that is.
Hi, I'm Emma, I'm from Louisiana.
Ooh, oh, I'm like kind of wearing, I'm like a fake today. Oh my god.
Update. We ate.
Can you see yourselves?
Yes. Wait, that's so cool.
What'd you eat?
I had the kids' pizza.
What's it called again?
The Bao Bun grilled chicken
sandwich.
And let's get your rating.
Oh, the pizza is like 7 out of 10.
Okay, that's pretty good.
I liked the sandwich. I would say like an 8 out of 10.
Very nice. I think that's pretty good. I think that's pretty good. And then what are we gonna do now? A, either ride Soarin'.
Yeah, Soarin'.
They're deciding on what photos to post.
Yeah. But please tell them that they are beautiful in all of them.
We may ride Soarin', then we're heading to Hollywood for fans. I had chicken tenders. I'm gonna give them an 8.5 out of 10.
They were hot.
They were crunchy. But
how's the salad?
The side salad. I don't speak for the Disney company. Yeah, no, we can.
That makes sense.
We totally can. You can turn it.
Hey, I just attempted to try and work the camera and it didn't work.
I don't know what's happening. Ever.
No, I literally don't even know what screen you had it on. It was a screen I've never seen before.
You're grounded. You're literally grounded. Why don't you tell them what you did?
So I saw Jordan in the park, obviously, while she was taking photos of these beautiful people, and I was like, what better way than to go up and surprise her? So I went up and I grabbed her, and she went, she was being dramatic. So. Well, this is my last chicken nugget.
I didn't get us eating. Rate your meal.
10 out of 10 because I'm starved.
Amazing. But the crunch is there. Yeah. I feel like the crunch.
I'm eating pizza. I also got a Caesar salad.
Delicious.
I didn't get the iconic Caesar salad and fries combo, but this is a good combo too.
Oh, you know about the combo. Yeah. Your mirror?
I have a little compact.
Oh, because that's dangerous. I got stopped for my umbrella.
Right. Are you so excited? Yay! What are we about to go on?
The screams? I don't know.
Yay!
Oh, that is.
She's gonna be so scared.
Yeah, she is.
TV, welcome to our crib. Come on in.
It's beautiful.
I didn't
until
get the
it's
dusting.
Not.
I
didn't. Kateri.
Oh, hi.
Did you survive?
I did, surprisingly. I don't know if Emma's hand survived.
We're all good.
Yay.
Oops, I never filmed an outro, probably because I hate them. But that was the end of our day, and that is the end of my first week here at the Disney College Program. I hope you enjoyed watching, because I enjoyed my entire week, and I'm really looking forward to more weeks to come. All right, thanks everyone, bye.